You're doing it because you can't help yourself.
Look, when I want to be analyzed, I'll pay for it.
Did you see yourself in there when he started to rage? You shrank.
I shrank at the ugliness of all what's happening.
You're staying because you can't stand his wrath the day you say, Dad, I'm leaving. You've never been able to stand up to his anger.
Oh, look, Alice.
He'll call you ungrateful and you'll believe him.
Well, what do you want us to do? Get out a white paper, let it be known that we, Alice and Jean, have done all we can to help this old man in his old age and make him happy without inconveniencing ourselves, of course. And he's refused our help, so if he falls down and hits his head, he lies there and rot, it's not our fault.
I don't think anyone expects either of us to ruin our lives for an unreasonable old man.
It's not gonna ruin my life.
It is.
It's a week or a month.
Forever.
Oh, Alice. Let's stop this. I know what I'm gonna do. I just can't do anything else. Maybe there isn't the same thing between a mother and a daughter, but the old man in me wants to extend some kind of mercy to that old man. I never had a father. I ran away from him. He ran away from me. And maybe he's right. Maybe it's time we found each other.
Excuse me for saying so, but I find that a lot of sentimental crap. What do you hope to find? You hope to find love? Can't you tell from what he just said what you're going to find?
Alice, don't give me the textbooks.
He wants your balls. And he's had them. I'm sorry. I want to shock you. When has he ever regarded you as a man, an equal, a male? When you were a Marine, and that you did for him, you didn't want to be a Marine. Now, Papa, will you love me? When was he ever proud of the things you do, the things you value? When did he ever mention your teaching or your books except in scorn?
I just do not want to let my father die a stranger.
You're looking for something that isn't there, Jean. You're looking for a mother's love and a father. Mothers are soft and yielding. Fathers are hard and rough to teach us the way of the world, which is rough, which is mean, which is selfish and prejudiced.
All right, that's your definition. Because what he did to you, you're entitled to it.
I've always been grateful for what he did to me, kicking me out. He taught me a marvelous lesson and has made me able to face a lot. And there's been a lot to face. And so I'm grateful as hell to him. Because if I couldn't get the understanding and compassion from a father, who could I expect it from? So I learned, and I didn't expect it, and I found very little. And so I'm grateful to him. I'm grateful as hell to him.